And welcome back to Let's Brew Metro 2033.
It's like we never left.
Part 4. Anyway, last time, it took me an entire 20 minutes to learn that my aim button was actually an alternate fire mode that kept running me out of shotgun shells.
I thought you were just reloading.
Yeah. God damn. Oh, my throat. Alright.
Oh, yeah.
What's this?
This is cough drops.
This is a Hall's cough drop. Oh! Let's hope it doesn't taste like ass. Because some of them actually do.
Funniest part is, these cough drops are literally sitting in front of us this entire time.
Yeah. Hall's, made with real honey. Mmm.
So
actually, don't taste that bad. That's
so
pretty
it's
nice.
Good for
okay, so, and
this message is not brought to you by Halls.
Hey, Halls, if you want to sponsor us, dog, we're good. Trust me, my throat is literally hell right now.
And if you don't, we completely understand. Nothing personal, just business.
Anyway, enough of this bullshit with this thing. I'd never seen a market like this. You could almost buy anything, but bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave. Oh, good. So I guess I don't get to sit around and buy shit. Anyway. Alright, let's get into it.
Slowly step into the light.
Okay, take off my gas mask. Okay. Nope, wrong button.
You just put it on.
Oh boy. Something tells me bourbon might not be on the up and up.
Ooh. A dossier. I think they're talking to you.
Hmm. Okay.
Wow.
I just had to give him all my Coke. That's like, it's literally a can of Coca-Cola.
We?
Man, I don't know you.
Debts on you. I just helped you climb through.
Okay. Do. Cool. Hey, it's Walmart. I'm not even joking.
You know, does it feel that different? Looks pretty similar.
Guess you're not the guy I'm supposed to talk to. Are you the guy I'm supposed to talk to? No, you're peddling
that shit. We couldn't figure out what it was.
Pig fat? I think that's pig fat.
I think it's dirt. I'm gonna say it's dirt.
No. It's not dirt. Dirt doesn't look like someone spooged.
Fine, it's just literally they dropped a box into the garbage, pulled it out, and that's what it is. It is everything and anything.
If you honestly, to me, it looks like mushrooms.
I call it manure.
That or pork fat.
Ooh. Missed the racetrack?
Oh, hey.
Where do we bid?
Thank you. Can I buy from you? No? You're just a dude? Oh, I bet it's you I'm supposed to buy from. Yes.
I think he's a gunsmith.
Barrel? Stock. Laser sight. Ergonomic grip. Because I would... Normally I would say, sure, I want a laser sight. But what's a laser sight on my fucking shotgun gonna do? Hi.
Laser sights only help your ammo if you can actually shoot.
Perfect for stealthy close combat weapons. Throwing knives are cold rot by many a blacksmith. Anyway, what? Metro from Spring State. Okay.
Is that filters right next to it?
Yeah.
They're not for sale.
Oh, hold on. Let me go. Let's go to him. There we go. Don't need a bastard. I'll steal something from someone else. Thank you. I'm gonna get back, and he's like, but I told you to get a couple cartridges, or a couple filters. And it's like, I got a new stock for my shotgun.
Define couple. Many people say a couple is two. Some people say it's five. I say it's one.
I call them bitches. So...
I already made that joke, sir. You're not gonna be able to top it.
Sorry, but it's actually a joke that's made by this game repeatedly. Yes, there's the motherfucker!
This isn't the bar. You try pointing a gun in his face. Tends to persuade a lot of people.
Ooh, nice tea set. Oh boy.
Well, they got a mounted turret, and none of these guys like the fact that the door is about to open. Getting a bad feeling. Okay, now this is the proper reaction for when you open a door. Like last time, where we opened the giant door for one guy to come through, then we got wrecked.
Oh, shit. Dead city! We emerged from the ruins of Moscow. I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also felt strange beauty in the dark skies and the frozen landscape. So this was the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artem. Oh, good. Wait, is that a fucking map right there? Yeah, but I didn't know it's like it has a branching path. It kind of makes me wonder.
Oh. I don't know about that.
Yeah, better do that. Yeah, I think this is where shit starts going tits up. Cool. Give me all your shit. Wait, wasn't there a guy who was supposed to guide us?
No. Go back underground. Well, you didn't exactly tell us what to do or where to get
him. Motherfucker got an AK off this guy's ass. What the fuck?
You'll be surprised what you can shove up your ass if you try hard.
I have an AK-47 in my asshole.
So what, you're Astro Boy?
Well, oh my god. Just, you made me remember Astro Boy.
Yes.
Oh shit, I can't aim!
Well, you just let it know you were there now.
Well, I think I gave it a fond farewell. Oh.
Uncle Bourbon did not like that.
Uncle Bourbon will remember that. Let's swap to the thing I can aim with. No, you played the Dead Walking game, right?
Dead Walking.
Fuck you, dude. What?
Jump, and I'll catch you. Uncle Bourbon, why?
You'll get irradiated and shit. So how am I not irradiated? How am I not dying of freezing right now?
Radiation poisoning and frostbite.
Yeah, because I'm like soaked in the middle of snow.
You literally just fell in it. And then he's like, hey, don't fall in it, you'll die. I just fell in it.
I think the first thing I've ever learned from any survival show...
Something's happening to him.
Shit. Ow. Don't mind me. I'm good.
Wake up, man. Get to cover. I think we may have lost Uncle Bourbon.
Why don't you come try that again, you winged shit-faced fucker? He literally picked me up and carried me across, though. What the fuck?
He's probably trying to drop you and kill you.
Yeah,
Birds do it all the time.
Wait, what? Oh, I thought I saw like a...
You need the flame ring.
I need to swap my filter already? I'm being attacked by a vagina. Okay.
One more STD.
Oh, more filters. Thank you, filter. Oh, hi. At this rate, okay, back to before I got jumped by shit taco there. The first thing I learned in survival was that when you fall in freezing water in a freezing climate, you're actually supposed to take your fucking clothes off.
Screen is changing.
Am I hallucinating again? Man, this is worse than the last time I played Space Station 13. What the fuck?
That's it. You can see the future.
I don't...
understand. Is that what you were going to say?
No, it's just there's something moving and I'm hallucinating. It was either Uncle Bourbon or some or that one of those.
Weapons ready.
Dicks at the ready.
Fire.
Pallet jack. Please stop having... Don't even play that game, dude. My head would, like, explode if that shit happened.
Please don't. I'm right next to you.
God damn it! How shitty is my filters?
Maybe this is why you're hallucinating. Shitty filters. Damn it, Uncle Bourbon.
I forgot, I can't aim.
Well, he's dead, and if he's not...
I will be soon.
Yeah, you,
I was just like, let me go ahead and aim, and I forget I can't aim, that it fires both barrels.
Well, you got rid of the first one. Then after that, things started,
let's go to the...
Apart. See, you got the whole hallucination thing right there, but no one says anything.
I think that was just a noise one, because I know I could hear, car sirens. And I know that shit ain't happening.
What's in the door behind you? There's like a door to your right.
Let me, oh. No.
Stupid useless rooms.
Fuck.
You're supposed to have hidden treasure. Or like a portal to World 7.
Well, I mean, if you think about it, this game probably would be one of the ones where...
Throw a knife at it.
The fuck?! Wow, I throw those knives incredibly straight.
Okay, so I think we need to invest in knives.
Yeah. Okay. You there, give me my knife back. Thank you. Now, you... Fuck you!
Well, you killed something.
I'm surprised at how useful those knives are. Seriously, all money for them fucking knives.
And as long as you can go and get them back, use them forever. Save your bullets for the big dudes.
Excuse me while I crawl my happy little ass around.
Where are you supposed to be?
Wait a moment. Oh.
What?
Okay then.
Oh no. Do these things get more active at night? I mean, there's gotta be some reason you have a watch. That is actually a dickhead.
Do I have to... Don't tell me I have to Super Mario this shit. Oh, god damn it.
Park home. Oh, hold up. Never mind. I was gonna say, it looked like there was another path.
Let me pick up my knife.
Yeah, he threw two on the other side of the river.
Yeah, but I don't really feel like going Mario over there to get that. Oh, boy. Maybe I'll just pick up some more stuff. Well, those are some birds.
Or bats. Or bat birds.
Didn't Batman fight one of those? Or was that Man Bat?
Yeah, that was that stupid... Oh, I'm a vampire. You are not Batman, I am Batman. But I don't want to copyright your name, so I'll go with Man Bat.
Haw-hee-haw.
Fear my power.
I am the Black Scout. There's so many games where that has been relevant. You.
Me?
Oh.
Whiffed it.
I whiffed so fucking hard.
Just run up, left trigger.
Well, it's not bourbon.
You sure? Kinda hard to tell. Fire. There you go. If he ain't
Oh, dead, he dead!
If he ain't, he wishes he was. Alright, he's dead. Save your knife.
Actually, I need to find the knife I threw.
Good luck with that.
God damn it.
Seriously.
That's not depressing at all.
Do you have any idea where you're going?
Fuck no! I think it has something to do with this direction, though.
Side.
Stuff.
Yeah. As long as you're finding stuff, that means you're supposed to go this way eventually.
No, that just looked like a hidden area. See, I know it might be immersion breaking in some people, but fuck it if I don't need a quest marker some days. Just something to give me a sense of direction. And I know I'm supposed to have a fucking... Oh, there we go. I know I'm supposed to have a compass or something, but I can't actually pull it up. This is bullshit. Oh, boy. Oh!
Tripwire. That means civilization.
Oh, hey, I can just disarm it, can't I?
Look at the pin at the far left end. I think that's where it is.
Yep. Tink. Oh, hey! It's gun trap.
How nice. Freeze! Give me your loot. It was a trap all along.
Well, either way, it just took me some stuff.
So,
okay.
Is that it?
I just got a lot. Well, I just got a lot of stuff. Pink. Okay. Now let's check the other side, which is... Pink. Haha, pipe bomb. Is there a pipe bomb over here? No. Someone's already looted that. Hmm. Uncle Bourbon, where are you?
I'm telling you, he's dead.
He can't be dead. We had a hallucinogenic breakdown together. I killed one! Hmm. I don't see anything. Fuck you.
Can those things even attack you?
Fuck you. Fuck you!
Can you even attack it?
Don't know, but fuck me if they aren't gross.
These are worse than the spiders from level one.
No, don't even bring those fuckers up. Oh god, they were too real.
There's so many of them.
And they didn't look like they had normal spider-like bodies. They looked like they had fingers.
And they could camouflage.
Dude, I'm more scared of the fact that they look like a spider's made of fingers.
If they were...
It would not surprise me.
What if it grew intelligence and opposable thumbs?
Dude, they would just, like, literally flip us a bird every time we looked at them. Like, there'd just be a spider sitting in the middle of the web, just flip on its back, shoot us the bird.
Uncle Bourbon!
Oh, thank you.
I'm glad you could tell it was us, because I couldn't tell it was you.
I could tell. My reticle didn't turn red.
Oh, well. You know.
It's my inner sense. It tells me not to shoot this man. But I just killed it! You fucking kidding me?
He said it was a bitch, so it's one of the wolves. No, we can't. I don't have the headphones on.
Well, my headphones can't pick up any audio. Oh my goodness, here it comes.
Told you it was a bitch.
Boom! Bourbon, you might be both the coolest and the lamest hero I've ever seen.
A filter.
I needed to do that too.
And a gargoyle. Is that after him? Where'd he go?
Hey, we're safe, I think, for the moment. Good God. This literally devolved in fucking the best way. Alright.
And we're back underground.
Okay, chapter 3, and it is time for us to call this one done.
Yay.
Man, this is getting good. Anyway...
Are we gonna get any other relatives along the way? Like Grandpa Whiskey.
Who was thinking Aunt Whiskey? Anyway, this pot's
done. Martini.
Okay. Anyway, this pot's done, and we'll catch you guys next time. you like what you see, feel free to like and subscribe.
Bye.
Bye.